We are at the Gulf Coast Industry Forum.
This is a major two-day event. To be able to pull together a room full of people from the public and private sector, the Economic Alliance, they deserve a great deal of credit.
You know, the Gulf Coast area is experiencing tremendous growth with more growth in store. An event like this is so important because it gets stakeholders together to talk about the issues that come with growth.
Those things are so important to every bit of our economy, and speaking with one voice, networking on those things, connecting on those things, that's so important. And the Economic Alliance really gives those people here a way to do that on those local issues.
And having this kind of forum to be able to do that is just unbelievably profitable. We love doing this kind of stuff because this is where the rubber meets the road.
I would call these speakers premier speakers.
I've been impressed by the variety of people, both from our local government, from the industry, and also been really pleased with the topics.
So just from an ease standpoint, the amount of information you get all at the same time, at the same level, from that high level of contact is just phenomenal. I mean, it's hard to find anywhere else. This would really be beneficial to anybody who has any involvement with the petrochem industry.
Gatherings like this are important because it gives us a chance to share ideas, to plan together.
We can advance these opportunities to solutions and to a way to make us even more competitive within our country, but more importantly around the globe.